that is the angle that Alex Dombrandt has picked all season, and it has haunted defenders. You're sitting south stand behind the post there, and you look at him come there, you'll see someone who can do something very few forwards in England can.
Dombrandt, quick transfer to Kunatani, put it away to Chisholm, inside to Dombrandt, he's got to run to the line, well already today, Skinner chasing him down, Dombrandt's in, and that might put the tin lid on it.
Really well, you watch now, boom, in he comes, it's just half a metre or so.
He was in the Premiership dream team, wasn't he?
Yeah, I'd have him in the England squad of 45.
For the vision, but the pure quality and the execution of the skill is absolutely world-class.
Smith drifting away to the left-hand side, as are most of those Quinns backs. Oh, that is wonderful! And Dombrandt twisting, turning, muscling his way over the line.
And a shout, but while we were talking, I saw you nodding out. London calling, see we ain't got no hide, except for that world with the yellowy eyes. The ice age is coming, the sun's zooming in, engines stop running, the wheat is going in, a nuclear error.
Oh, there's Mitchell popping up again. He stood out and he's uploaded to another man that stood out. And how could he not with a frame like that? Alex Dombrandt, England, having a purple patch.
Smith holds it back for Heron. Got it away to Vitoy. He'll take on for Dilly, and he's got a brilliant offload away, and Dombrandt appears into the corner for the opening try of the game.
The ice age is coming, the sun's zooming in. Stop running, the wheat is going to a nuclear error.